Hey guys, Andrew643BoxBreaks.com, bringing you the auction of 1920 Allure. This is part of the auction series Big Number Game. You can see four of the prizes in the background there. There's another, I think, 10 prizes to go along with this. This is box 5 of 30, so you have lots of time to join in. We're going to give away some sweet bonuses tonight. For the 5-box mixer, we're giving away the Blues, the Vegas Golden Knights, and the Predators. We added another $10 to the Vezina pool. So if you hit a 1-1, you win that pot. I think it's at $85 already. Here's the team list. All base card. Holy man, I'm way off tonight. Every 3 teams you buy, you get a bonus 5 points. The Lord James got 5. Johnny Canuck got 5. Steve got 5. And all 4 kinds got 25. And then every 4 teams you buy, you get a free spot in 17-18 Premier. So all 4 kinds got 4. Johnny Canuck got 1. Lord James got 1. And Steve got 1. Chuck also bought the bonus spot for another 3 spots. As well as he bought the bonus goalie spot for 2. And then every 3 teams you buy, you get 2 shots in the post game. So Chuck got 10 and he bought the extra spot for 14. Johnny Canuck got 3. Lord James got 2. And Steve got 2. So if you hit a goalie during a break, you get a free spot towards this current Johnny Quick Martin Brodeur dual auto out of 25. I think I blasted through all the prizes. We will do the quick random for the Blues, Preds, and Vegas Golden Knights. So I got all teams in alphabetical order. Randomized dice of 2, anything 3 or more. 9 times for this list, so 9 times. 1, 2, 3. Try 3 again. There we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got Sens on top, Vancouver on the bottom. 9. So the Canucks, the Blue Jackets, and the Bruins. So the Canucks, who is Steve, gets the Blues. The Columbus Blue Jackets, who is Johnny Canuck, you get the Vegas Golden Knights. And the Boston Bruins, who is all 4 kinds, you get the Predators. Congrats, guys. I'm going to mark that down real quick. Blues was Smignas. Vegas is going to Columbus, which is Johnny Canuck, and the Preds was going to Boston, who was all 4 kinds. Cool, so congrats guys on the prizes. I'll show you real quick. So the Blues went to Steve, Vegas went to Johnny Canuck, and third went to all 4 kinds. Here is our serial number of Allure. For the 14 bonus, guys, I just got a brand new case of Premier, so, or inner case, I should say, so we'll be set for a few. I'll pull a case hit as well. Yeah, Vegas was a $60 spot on this train, so not too shabby. Alright guys, for a big number game, all base cards are worth 5, all hits are worth the player's jersey. Anybody 4 or less, you get 5 times the points. As well, this is 2 times the points, I believe. Good luck guys. Lots of points in this stuff, because all these rookies count. So starting off for the Vegas Golden Knights and all 4 kinds, Jimmy Schultz, 4 points. We got a top 50. Darn, I thought we had a purple. Montreal Canadiens and Cezeo, 28. Ryan Pooling, 25 points. Got a white rainbow of Kirby Dach. Chicago Blackhawks and B. Martin, 77 points. Those guys aren't numbered. We got a Jack Hughes for the Devils and Lord James I, 86 points. James, you don't normally take the Devils. Fabro for Lord James I, 57 points. And a iced out of Sidney Crosby going to All Four Kinds, 87 points. We got a Capo Caco for the Rangers and Steve, 24 points, a red rainbow. And an Adam Fox for Steve as well, 23 points. I think Ben's up next to pick for the big number game in the bin series, so hopefully we can get a hold of him. Steve and the Senators, 85 points. Brandon Gignac for Lord James I, 51 points. A Quartz, I think those are called. Yeah, Green Quartz, Victor Olofsson, 68 points. For James, that guy's 45 out of 99. 68 points, congrats James. Nick Suzuki for Cezeo, 14 points. And a Carson Kuhlman, 83 points for the Bruins. The brand new Bin Series Big Number Game is up right now. A bunch of new prizes if you check it out. Box one is live, I should say. We got a, what do we got here? Winter storm warning of good old Taylor Hall. Going to the Devils and Lord James I, 9 points. Zach Senshin, white rainbow, not numbered, going to the Bruins and All Four Kinds, 19 points. And Philippe Myers, 61 points, going to Johnny Canuck. I think you're winning right now, Brian. Oh, we got a top 50 of Barrett Hayton, 29 points for All Four Kinds. This looks like must be an auto. Oh, Joel Farabee, just a jersey, 49 points for Johnny Canuck. Those aren't numbered, those guys. And Nico Sturm going to Lord James I, 7 points. Capo Caco, 24 points for Lord James. Oh, not Lord James. Sorry, guys. Steve. Rudolph Balsers, 38 points for Steve as well. We have a, I think it's an orange slice. Yes, orange slice, 155 out of 199 for John Carlson. That's going to Chuck, All Four Kinds, 74 points. And another Victor Olofsson for Buffalo and All Four Kinds, 68 points. I'm excited to see some moves this offseason for the NHL. Should be good. Quinn Hughes, top 50, going to Steve, 43 points. We got a Max Jones, white rainbow, 49 points, going to All Four Kinds. And a Nikita Gusev, 97 points, going to Lord James the First. One sec, guys. I got a mess going over here with these cards. All right, last pack, guys. Hopefully our auto's in here. Brespois for Vancouver and Steve, 56 points. Well, maybe it's something big behind this Quinn Hughes retro. 43 points for Steve as well. I'm going to flip it back this way. Come on, baby. Teuvo Teravainen going to the Carolina Hurricanes and All Four Kinds. Just a red rainbow auto. Not numbered, that guy. Lots of points for your Chuck there, 86 points. And that is our box of Allure, guys. Thank God for the bonuses tonight. We're going to do the quick mini for the 5-box mixer, and then we're going to break that guy. It's going to have to be Saturday night. I'm sorry, guys. My rest of my week got tied up doing other stuff, and the wife's leaving town for the weekend. Give me one sec, I forgot the order. I'll just write them down on the back here. I think there was lots of teams that we were giving away, if I am correct. 20 spots sold. I know for the new bin series, you can't see the prizes on the forum yet, but if you check out the the buy it now portion where we post what we're going to list for the day, you can see all the prizes there. So first in this one, we're giving away the Flyers. Second is the Islanders. Third is the Sharks. Fourth is the Hurricane. Oh, Jesus. And fifth is the dreaded Wild. Okay, so we're gonna do the quick random for the mini so we can get that thing broke on the weekend. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are gonna be the winners. Sorry for my atrocious spelling. I was trying to do it quick. We're gonna jump you guys over here. Da, 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 da. Right, in order you purchased, 1 to 20. You're gonna use a 2 dice roll, anything 3 or more. 7 times on this list, guys. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. 3's having problems tonight. There you go. 3 times. 4, 5, 6. So after 6, we got Spirit Lord on top and Johnny Canuck on bottom. So congrats, guys. Top spot, Charlie Hanna. Second, Spirit Lord. Third, B. Martin. Fourth, Cezeo. And fifth, Puck and Chuck. So give me one sec. I'll just write those down. On the screen for you here. Charlie Hanna. Islanders is Spirit Lord. Sharks is B. Martin. Oops. If you guys want to see an inner case or another mixer or nothing for a while, just let me know. Send me an email, a text. I don't know if many of you have my number, but you can Facebook message me. I'm down for anything. I like chatting anyways. If you guys are bored and need a chat, let me know. I'm always here. So there's the winners. So Flyers went to Charlie Hanna. Islanders got Spirit Lord. Sharks went to B. Martin. Hurricanes went to Cezeo. And the Wild went to Puck and Chuck. All right, guys, I will send you out a reminder and we will do the bin on Saturday as well as the 5-box mixer. I hope you guys have a great week.